don't support capital punishment. This is an area where I've been called a hypocrite. We have maximum security prisons, which are not being, we don't see jailbreaks there the same way that we saw in the Wild West, for example. We really have the capacity in that sense to make sure that an individual is not a threat to other people, is not going to violate somebody else. That's the first thing. The second thing is there have been too many mistakes. Innocent people have been put to death and then exonerated after they had already been put to death based on DNA evidence. This is, in my opinion, inexcusable. The third reason is the fiscal reason. It is not a fiscally conservative policy. It's decades, usually, before someone is actually executed. What happens in the interim between their conviction and sentencing? Years and years of appeals. That's extremely expensive. If you weigh the amount of money that it would cost to just house someone for life versus the amount of money that it costs to go through these appeals process for decades before you even get to the capital punishment itself, it's more fiscally responsible to just put the person in jail for life without the possibility of parole.